personation. Are you playing games? That wasn't the second game, and I'm not gonna be long this morning. The second game. And I took inventory of several people. The second most popular game that we played as children is house. Now you have to watch out when folk are playing house.
Whether they got 10 children or whether they're happy, if you catch them, honey, he's yours. Last night, night before, 24 robbers at my door. I got up and let them in, hit them on the head with a rolling pin. Oh, yeah, 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 now, the object of the game was to run and hide and get back to Goose. I don't know where they got Goose from, but they had to get back to Goose in order to be safe. And I looked at that and I prayed about that. That's how a lot of us carnal Christians are. And unsaved, but we're playing hide and go seek with God. Let me hide and let God seek. I'm gonna run way over there to that motel, cause it's way across town. And then I'm gonna hurry back here to Goose and shit in my seat before God. Yeah. You may be able to hide from man, but you can't hide from God.